السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
سورة القارعة. قارعة is that knocking. The day of the knocking or the surah of the knocking. The knocking mean is one of the day, no, name of the day of this life will be done. يوم القارعة, يوم العاذفة, يوم القيامة, يوم الحصر, يوم التقابن. So you got a lot of names. So one of those names is يوم القارعة. سورة القارعة was named by that day. So we read it in Tajweed to show the connection, the ayahs, the verses that can be connected and the verses that you cannot connect them. So as maddul lazim, maddul wajibul munfasil. That is this red part here, maddul wajibul munfasil. Another maddul lazim here, this is the yai sakina. This is maddul jaizul munfasil. This is maddul wajibul munfasil. And you come here another maddul zaidul munfasil. Again, because those are supposed to be implemented when you recite them, we have to know that waw sakina is connected to the thu by the thu getting longer. So that's why they have to be munfasil, meaning to emphasize them. And another one in here, same. And maddul wajibul munfasil, which is maddul lazim, wajib to implement this elongation. Again, these one, two, three, you could connect them together if you can. Or one, two could be connected together, separated from this third one, if you want to. Or separate one and separate two, separate three, you read each one by one. This line have to be read by itself. You cannot connect this line with this. And this line have to be read in the same way. You cannot connect this with that part. Now, from here to here, if you want, you could stop here. This again, this is called Maddusilatu Sukra. Maddusilatu Sukra. That small Y here. Meaning you could connect this to here. Same thing in here, Maddusilatu Sukra, the small Y. It means you could read this connected to this one. And this one you have to read it by itself. You cannot connect with this, even though you have enough air to breathe, but the two verses cannot be connected because they are separate thing. If you connect it, it's not good. So we're gonna do that examples that you will know how to recite it. Either way will be corrected. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajeem. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رحمن الرحيم نعم رحمن الرحيم بعد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اسم مسدده ان الله مسدده ان الرحمن مسدده ان الرحيم that's why you make those stronger بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Madul Jaiz al-Munfasil. Rahim. To make that long. Al-Qari'ah. Instead of reciting the two, because you stop. Al-Qari'ah. Mal-Qari'ah. Wama adraka mal-Qari'ah. This is one way. To recite this by itself and stop. And recite this second verse and stop, and recite this third verse and stop. The second way you could read this is to join those two together and separate it from the third one. That would be Al-Qari'atu Mal-Qari'ah. In that case, you pronounce this first two, and you will not pronounce this, it will be silent because you stop on it. Then you read this by yourself. Al-Qari'atu Mal-Qari'ah. وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا الْقَارِعَةِ This is second way. To connect those first two and separate it from this. The third way is to put all three together. That would be الْقَارِعَةُ مَا الْقَارِعَةُ وَمَا is 4 to 6 seconds. Elongation. So not go shorter than that. You have to implement that. That's why they call Maddul Wajib al Munfasil. Wajib is compulsory to emphasize. Al Qari'atu mal Qari'atu wa ma adraka mal Qari'ah. Now, the third ayah, fourth ayah. Yawma yakunu. Never say yawma. It's no yawma in the Quran. It's always yawma yakunu. Yawm al Qiyamah. Yawm al-Idin. A lot of people point it up and make Yawm. Yawm. It's no Yawm. We never read Yawm. Ya yi yu is three. Yawm yakunu nasu. Because of Musaddada. Nasu. Yawm yakunu nasu kal farash al mabthuth. Thuth. Nasu, the kunna have to be implemented here. Yawma yakunu nasu kal farash al mabthuth. Yawma yakunu nasu kal farash al mabthuth. You hold it here, nasu, because of this noon have musaddada to have the kunna implemented as tanween. Yawma yakunu nasu kal farash al mabthuth. 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 Fifth ayah. Wa takunu al jibalu kal ihni al manfush. Nunu sakina. It have same rights as nunu al musaddada. You have to have a gunna. Manfush. You have to hold it that to get the kunna. وَتَكُونُ الْجِبَالُ كَالْإِحْنِ الْمَنْفُوشِ وَتَكُونُ الْجِبَالُ كَالْإِحْنِ الْمَنْفُوشِ كَالْإِحْنِ عِبْ كَالْإِحْنِ وتكون الجبال كالعحن المنفوش. Now we're going to the number six. Mim al-musaddada, it have to be forced. And we're going to join that with this, another ra is here with the musaddada. And nun al-musaddada in there. Fa'ammama, you hold it like that because of the mim al-musaddada. فَأَمَّا مَنْ ثَقُلَتْ مَوَازِينُهُ فَهُوَ فِي عِشَةٍ رَّادِيَةٍ فَأَمَّا مَنْ ثَقُلَتْ مَوَازِينُهُ فَهُوَ فِي عِشَةٍ رَّادِيَةٍ. Since you stop here, you don't say radiate. فَأَمَّا مَنْ ثقلت موازينه فهو في عشة رادية فأما من ثقلت موازينه فهو في عشة رادية. Number seven. وأما من, this meme again. وأما من خفت موازينه فأمه هاوية وأما من خفت موازينه فأمه هاوية وأما من خفت موازينه فأمه هاوية. Number nine. وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا هِيَ. مَدُّ الْوَاجِبُ الْمُنْفَصِلِ. 4 to 6 seconds to hold it. وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا هِيَ. وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا هِيَ. Number ten. 11. نار حامية. نارٌ تنوين رون نارٌ حامية نارٌ حامية نارٌ حامية نارٌ حامية نها هاستيغو نارٌ حامية نارٌ حامية